with supine cervical spine retraction and rollout. The patient is supine with their head resting on a Swiss ball in a neutral position. The patient then retracts their spine into the ball and maintains full retraction as they roll out into the cephalad direction until their head is no longer supported by the ball. They hold for 2 seconds, then return back to the starting position.